savory pie.
Thank you.
anytime you have that, you call me.
Okay.
Anytime.
So thank you, Jim.
Thank you.
Yep.
To our K-6 Christmas program.
By the way, today is National Hot Cocoa Day. But you didn't know that, did you? It takes 300 to 600 cocoa beans to make 2 pounds of chocolate. Revolutionary War soldiers were given hot cocoa packets as part of their rations during the war. Hot cocoa was thought to be a medicinal item also. You're going to hear a little bit more about hot cocoa later in the program. Our first group will be kindergarten. Picture time. Smile. Thank you. The next group to come to the risers will be the first grade class. There are six very mighty voices in this class. And we are going to sing some very special songs. Our first song will be Happy Christmas. Well, there goes the fancy hairdo. Sorry. I forgot to give your parents an opportunity to take pictures. Smile. Great for the senior slideshow. I bet you couldn't tell when they were supposed to hit the bell. Excuse me, triangle. As they are leaving the stage, we are going to be welcoming the second grade class. And you're going to notice that those beautiful hairdos and everything are now animal hats. Probably see that we're missing some parts up here. With the influenza and the flu and everything going on right now, we're missing students, and other students are stepping up into their parts. I'd like to thank our little doves. There really were four of them, but for some reason, two flew the coop.
Thank you. Fingers that sing are trimming the Christmas tree. I'm trimming the Christmas tree. I'm trimming the Christmas tree. With gingerbread boys and very small toys, I'm trimming the Christmas tree. I'm trimming the Christmas tree. I'm trimming the Christmas tree. With Santa's name and candy cane, I'm trimming the Christmas tree. I'm trimming the Christmas tree. I'm trimming the Christmas tree. With presents unlocked from a star on the top, I'm trimming the Christmas tree.
As the third graders are approaching the stair, the risers, and putting off their props where they need to go, I'd like to thank those little second graders. You did an awesome job. Thank you. a wonderful large class, and they're going to smile, their best smiles. They've all found their windows. Picture time.
Call me Cupid's honor, but do you know, please?
fourth grade? Well, now they're feeling the pain of tangled Christmas lights. You all know what that is. You've always experienced that, I'm sure, at Christmas time. Those lights, you can never get them untangled. Oh, look, they're done. Thank you. Fourth grade class is another one of our smaller classes, and I think they just did an awesome job. Let's give them another round of applause. give you a really big smile, picture time.
Go,
yummy treat. Actually, it doesn't have any chocolate in it. That's hot chocolate. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to take about a 5 to 10 minute break at the most to set the stage up for our wonderful sixth grade class performing Starbucks. Please plan on staying around. The students will be with their teachers for the rest of the program. Thank you. Thank you. starting in about 2 minutes.
Shine.
all the children who are depending on. We need to find a new Starbucks. You just have to.
Hello.
gentleman. He struts, he pirouettes like that. He struts, he leaps, he pirouettes like a brush of fire. Give it up for Dancer the Reindeer.
Look at him, if you dare. He can dance like Fred Astaire. On the floor or on the roof, he's got magic in his hoop. Dancer, one and only Dancer. You can call him Dancer. He's a one-year show. 5, 6, 7, 8, dance!
Thank you.
Awesome job, young people. Another round of applause for the Starbucks community. I see Donner made it back from the pass. The Donner pass. Get it? Oh, we don't have any teachers left, so I guess no school tomorrow. First and foremost, I'd like to say thank you to my volunteers, last-minute volunteers that stepped up to be the Donner Pass victims. Thank you, ladies. Thank you so much for coming this evening and sharing this wonderful evening with us. I think all the students did a very awesome job this evening. Thank you, kids, for working so hard and putting on such a wonderful show. A few thank yous. I'd like to say thank you to Mr. Biltoff for all of his support and helping with moving things around. As you can see, the sixth graders were in the audience this year. We tried something just a little bit different. I'd like to make sure and thank Mrs. Holtis. And I'd like to thank parents for letting this wonderful cast come in for all their extra practices and staying late after school. I think you can see that all their hard work paid off. Awesome. Santa is available for pictures and will be available for pictures. All the cast will be available for pictures. So if you want pictures with them, please make sure and come up to the stage. I know that I'm forgetting someone else. I know that I am leaving other people out, and I don't mean to, but thank you, everyone that helped make this program such a success. Merry Christmas, and thank you so much for coming to our program this evening.